So for those Americans who haven't received their money yet, they will over the next few weeks. So for those Americans who haven't received their money yet, they will over the next few weeks.
Now, this was said, as you can see, yesterday morning from the White House.
Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome if this is your first time seeing my face. Hi, my name is Monica, and I post videos on money, travel, and lifestyle. And if you are interested in topics like those, you already know what to do. Be sure to subscribe down below to the channel. Also, like this video. Hulk smash the like button. It really helps my channel out so much. Also, turn on your post notifications so you never miss any of my uploads and my stimulus check updates.
Now, according to the US Treasury and the IRS, these figures were released saying that 88 million economic impact payments have already been issued in the first 3 weeks of the program.
Now, the IRS and Steven Mnuchin are saying that they are continuing to send out these payments at record speeds. They are delivering them as fast as possible to millions of eligible Americans.
Now, SSI people, I'm getting this directly from the ssa.gov website. If you did not file a 2019 or 2018 tax return and you have qualifying children under age 17, do not wait. Head over to the non-filers tool right now. You must act by today. They are saying SSI recipients who have dependent children and did not file 2018 or 2019 taxes need to act by Tuesday, May 5th in order to receive additional payments for their eligible children. Direct Express cardholders, if you use the non-filer tool to enter dependent information, you will not receive your automatic $1,200 to your Direct Express debit card. Let me say that again. If you use the non-filer's tool to enter your dependent information and you have a Direct Express card, you will not receive the $1,200 onto your Direct Express card. You will receive the $1,200 and your child's payment on a non-Direct Express bank account that you will provide.
Now, if you do not have a bank account or would prefer a paper check, they will go ahead and mail it to you, so you would just leave the bank account information portion of that blank.
So support is growing in Congress for the monthly stimulus checks. More people in Congress are saying, okay, let's discuss it, $2,000 a month, maybe we can make that happen. But first, let's go on to what the Senate was discussing yesterday.
So let's discuss what Congress was talking about yesterday. So they did have a meeting yesterday, May 4th. Today, they are meeting at 11 a.m. Now, yesterday they were mostly talking about nominations, different nominations for the Senate. Today at 2 p.m., the Senate Select Committee on Intelligence will be meeting. 2:30, the Senate Committee on Banking, Housing, and Urban Affairs will be meeting. And here we can see the total number of bills that were introduced. So we're gonna just click here. 13 bills were introduced. We see a bill to secure justice for victims of the virus in the U.S. and abroad, a bill to amend the Higher Education Emergency Relief Fund under the CARES Act, a bill to amend safe drinking water, a bill to provide improvements to the rivers and harbors of the U.S. So if we just keep scrolling down here, we're going to see most of what they were talking about yesterday. Unfortunately, they did not bring up the $2,000 a month yet, but I'm sure it will be on their list of things to discuss this week. I will be following all of this very closely, so if they do mention anything in relation to more individual payments and anything like that, I will let you know here on this channel. So take this moment to like and subscribe if you really are enjoying this video so far. And next, let's see what Steve Mnuchin has to say about people who have not received their checks yet.
The president was very clear, keeping Americans at work, putting them back to work, protecting American business was our number one priority. In an unprecedented way, we now have $3 trillion that we're putting into the economy. That's just beginning. Last week alone, we did 2.1 million of small business loans, averaging $85,000 or less. We've already sent an enormous number, over 120 million direct deposits and checks. The president created enhanced unemployment. So the president has been very clear in an unprecedented way for us to support the economy. And in the next round, we will go back and work with Congress, just as we have before, to make sure we protect American business, American workers, and to stimulate the economy going forward.
I think that is your stimulus update for today. Thank you all so much for watching. You already know what to do. Hulk smash the like button if you like videos like this. Also, subscribe down below to the channel. Yes, we will take a moment for you to subscribe. And I will catch you all in the next stimulus update. Stay safe, guys. Bye.